he's feeling his hamstring, but it's insult added to injury.
And here's the challenge again. And he's nowhere near the ball.
And we were waiting a yellow card and we saw a red one. And that's... So Chelsea have a player sent off against Arsenal at Wembley for the second time in 10 weeks. They were about to substitute Pedro as well.